should have known it. I wasn't going.
Hi guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Today is the first day of freshman year, first day of college. I'm just a week. It's much kitty. The first day of college, however, I have one class and that's introduction. To the class, introduction, I should say. And that's like half an hour. I think that's like 50 minutes. That class starts at 4. So like, not really much that I have to do on the Monday, but oh my god, we have a lot to do in a week. So guys, this is 1 week off freshman year, first week of college. I don't know, but yeah, this I'm gonna vlog the entire week. I'm gonna get ready, because if I don't start getting ready now, I'm going to be late, and I really don't want to be late. So come along with me, guys. Guys, I'm just done bed. I'm gonna put on like my marina. It's 7:01, guys. I think I'm not gonna be able to make it, but I guess not, because I had a couple things to do. And after 1 year, I'm gonna finally get a white shirt, not the uniform shirt, which is really a big upper disappointment. But at least I get a shirt, right? I'm gonna get it, and it's a small. Bro, I don't know what they were calling small. Because this shit was so big. Like, it was so big, bro. I look like the past of my church. Someone look. Like this. Adi skirt. But I'm going to put on a stocking first before I put on the skirt. I have 2 stockings. I have the off black and the black stocking. I don't know which one to put on. The black one looks too black. And then the off black looks washed out. I'm going to put on the black. Because we don't like a wash out stocking now, do we? So guys, I'm actually ready. So I'm going to put on my jacket over this and just get through the door, because I'm running a bit beyond time, beyond the normal time. I normally come out of the house, so I'm gonna just rush up now. So see you after going to school, I guess. Just finished though. That's good. It's like 50 minutes. So. So guys, I just had a food. I'm gonna eat from morning. My work starts at 8 o'clock. I'm gonna eat now. Guys, tease on the first day. Never bad. We're in the tier though. Okay. I'm going to expect rain for fall. Nope. Like, my other these wings and fries. And if you them, give me 3 wings for $800. Hi, guys. It's day 2. I'm going to try to get ready fast. And like leave out. Oh my god, this is so much. This is so much, guys. But I'm not gonna film when I'm getting ready. Like, I'm literally just gonna film this other video when like at school time. But for now, I'm gonna go hurry.
I know exactly what I wanna do. Then I'm gonna get a business too.
You could bet that never gotta slow that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat 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 that.
Hi guys, I'm in the bathroom, and this kind of high, like the phone case kind of high. Everything that's why I see most of things are blurry. But like, my second class now like 10 minutes. Get back a drop out. Anyways, I have my second class like 10 minutes. Yeah, me in the bathroom. Literally upstairs, so I'm gonna jump on the elevator and go up there. But guys, I can't leave the first class. And I had to do a test. Like, I'm not getting up on that. I never expect to get up on that. Cause like, it's still new to me. Like, I go up and wash my hand and go upstairs and start. I think it's like 50 minutes. So yeah, I'm gonna pull up my ear cause it's like it's still, but yeah.
Gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never 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 gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never.
Somebody accompany me better. But like, my 4 minutes early, so I'm just going to class now.
You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. 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 You could bet that.
Class is done, guys, and I'm out. We end the classes early today, so that's fun. Yay! Oh, my ear elevator. So since class done early, I'm gonna go home and relax because I have the entire evening to myself. Hi guys, it's the third day. Today is Wednesday, August 28th. And I have practically 2 hour class today. So I'm just gonna go. Yeah. That is just weird. I was like, but okay, anyway.
Come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now.
Hi guys, so day three, yeah, class is finished. It was like a 2 hour class, but she ended short. That's good. So I'm just gonna go home and that will be it for today. Tomorrow again. Hi guys, it's August 29th. I'm
we have two classes today. We have a lecture class and we have the tutorial. And both is for IT, I believe.
Need no one else. You're all I need. Personality. Everything you do. It's me, love. Everything about you. Your smile.
My first class done and my second class now. You can't believe some of the class I have now. It's a 2B7. I'm gonna find 3B7. I have classes now. I'm gonna feel like it depends on the block here because I pay a 2-digit number depending on the block here. Imagine, I don't even know where my classes and people acting for their class. That's crazy. That is just go back to the classroom where I come from because if a 2B7, no, it's 3B7, so 2 supposed to be nearby though. It's not like it makes sense though. Oh god. I'm gonna go late. I don't know where they are. But like why you have IT on one different block and then you have... Oh. One thing you being new, you're not able to find your class, trust me. Not me take 27 minutes looking for one class. Great. Guys, I'm gonna spend half an hour looking for the class. I'm gonna find the class. At that point, many things say I'm in a half class because when the door said 2B6 to 2B7, and it was like two classes in one room. I was like, shit. Probably the first room would have been 6 and the second is 7. So, guys, I'm literally in the bathroom. But anyways, as I was saying, there are like two classes in one room and they them have 2B6, 2B7. So I was like, probably the first class is 6 and the next class is 7. So I was sitting there and I was wondering, am I in the wrong class? And I wanted to come out but I didn't want to look like an idiot. So I was like, well, I gotta just make it pass. And I said, what's if this is like a 2-hour class and I want to go home? Like, I don't even know what time the class finish. And then I saw like, 3 minutes to 1:50, the second class, the class beside of mine finished. I was like, you know that is the class that I should be in. But him said, alright, that's it for today. So I was like, hold on, I'm going to ask the teacher what class this. And somebody beat me tweet and say, sir, what class is this? And him said 2B7. I was like, thank God. And she's like, I was supposed to be in 2B2. I was like, sorry for her, but thank God, because I'm good to embarrass me. Like, I'm literally good at the embarrassment. Make it this for me. This is the biggest downfall of being new. The campus is kind of big, so it's easy for you to last. But I'm gonna get something to eat after this. I'm gonna go to work. So this will be it for day 5. Yeah, and I have class tomorrow, and a whole day class tomorrow, and then Saturday.
You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. 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 You could bet that.
Hi guys, it is Friday, August 30, and it's day 5. I have class today the whole day. I look at my ponies. Anyways, I have class today the whole day. I have class it starts at 10 and it goes straight back to 9 p.m. tonight. But I think I have like 5 classes or 4. I think so. I'm not sure. But yeah, but this is a fit, guys. white shirt. Yeah, that's why. This is a fit. This is the white shirt, the black skirt, the stocking, and so on. But guys, I'm gonna go now because my class starts in a few. At least I know the room though. I know the room. The thing that. Hi guys, our first class finished. It was like the 15 minutes and it was accounting. And now I have like 5 hours until my next class. And my next class, I don't remember, I think it's elemental something. Really don't remember. And the food I made yesterday, it did nice. But the restaurant not open yet. And barbecue chicken not bad. You can go on. Well, later I'm up out of food found here so I can kind of food slap on. Guys, I feel like I'm gonna drop off my things in for medical and then after that check back with them. Today just end guys. My unusual job loaded fries because why not? I'm gonna go home Friday evening bed. I'm gonna go home. I have a class at 6. So I'm gonna see if I can join that class. And yeah, practically it until tomorrow again. The lighting right here is always nice. I need to come out here so often. It's where the field is at. Literally where the field is at. But tomorrow guys.
That never gotta sweat that.